Your gift of horses and nourishes a tree all night.
Give back some praise.
Give the horses of the sea who led the children of Israel from slavery to freedom.
Give back some praise.
At his baptism, your son Jesus was anointed with the Holy Spirit.
Give back some praise.
In the power of the Spirit, which at creation moved over the surface of the waters, sanctify now this water. Your servant who is washed in it, may be made one with Christ, cleansed and delivered from all sin. Anoint her with your Holy Spirit, and bring her to new birth in the family of your church, that she may become an inheritor of your kingdom. We ask this through Jesus Christ our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, now and forever.
Amen.
I, Olivia Mullen, I baptize you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Amen.
And I anoint you.
That's enough,
Lord.